The People's Republic of China was founded on October 1, 1949. Chinese ambassador to Uganda reassured the Ugandan people of non-interfering in the internal political differences, but orienting themselves to business and development projects.
China follows a 5-no approach in our relations and cooperation with Africa. That is, no interference in African countries' pursuit of development path that fits their national conditions. No interference in African countries' internal affairs. No imposition of our will on African countries. No attachment of political strings to assistance to Africa.
China is currently the biggest funder of Africa's infrastructure projects, which is key in the industrialization of the continent. The chief guest, President Yoweri Museveni, was represented by Vice President Edward Chiwanuka Sekandi, who hailed China for its focus in assisting Uganda and Africa in development of most of the critical sectors for economic transformation.
Appreciate the elderly brother role China is playing in our priority areas of development, including roads construction, such as Entebbe Expressway, in the power sector, such as the Simba and the Karuma dams, investment in industrial parks, and support in socio-economic needs.
During the last forum on China-Africa cooperation, Chinese President Xi Jinping reassured Africa on the People's Republic of China's commitment to boost the China-Africa relationship on a win-win strategy. This report was filed by Mubarak Mugabo for Urban TV.